Hello everyone, I'm back again, and even the demo is lagging this time, but you'll notice I'm starting yet because, well, first of all, we just finished the first episode of Doom. There are 4 episodes in Doom, and before I started the second one, I want to tell you how I'm going to do this, okay? Whatever to be honest, I didn't do this in the first one because I barely died, like, ever. But how I'm going to plan on doing this is when I'm going to play through the level, and when I die, I'm going to cut the recording, and then I'm going to make an individual recording for every single time I play through, and then I'm only going to show the one where I actually make it through, so it'll look like as if that I died the first time, but then I always made it through the second time. Unless I do something absolutely hilarious in the second time, then I'll probably just put a little clip in there at the end. I'm just doing this because I'm sure you don't want to sit here and watch me derp around for the next 4 hours trying to beat this one level. So, well, let's get started. Let me just get my sound back up here. Nope. Don't you lag on me. Even the demo is lagging. That's sad. Okay. Yes, I know I'm starting a new game. Second one. And yes, I'm doing it on the first skill level because, frankly, this game's hard. So, yep, Owen's not here either. He's not home at the moment. I don't remember this level for some reason. Why don't I remember this? I never remember this being the first level. No. Sometimes that works, I guess not. Nope. I'm also going to be saving every level. Or at least I'm going to be trying to. Oh! That was a trap. I'd check to see if that was Owen there, because I just heard the little steam sound when you get one of your friends coming online, but I don't want to. I'm doing the solo today. Yep, that's Owen. I can't answer it, though. Okay, fine, I'll be back in a second when I answer it. Hello, YouTube. I'm back, and now Owen is on the line. I'm pretty sure this is where I left off. If not, sorry. Yeah, anyway. Nope. Doom and Fraps hate each other. Similar to how Minecraft is like that. Well, all games in general, they're just both really demanding. Oh, you better not freeze on me. You better not freeze on me. It's okay if it does, I just saved, like, before I started, so... Oh! Work. 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 Hang on a second, I'm just leave it here. There he goes.
Folk elite.
Why is it being like laggy and like crud? Ooh, secret room.
If anybody can translate what I just said, I will give you nothing.
I didn't even hear what you said.
Folk elite. Give you a hint, it's in Irish.
Oh, that's poison floor. Oh, I have blue key card, okay. Oh! Darn it, you froze! Okay, I'll be back. Oh! Oh, crud! No! Die! I hate these things! They're so creepy. Not really, but they are kind of... There's a bunch of flying... Owen, you can't see this, but there are a bunch of flying skulls. Isn't that a lovely thing?
I love that.
I know. Oh. Oh, I just hear a really weird sound.
I'm gonna learn how to swear at people in Wookiee.
What?
Roar, gar,
oh, great. Now you have to say Wookiees are from Star Wars, in case you didn't know. I'm just saying that to avoid copyright stuff. Wookiees are from Star Wars. Not my... We didn't come up with it.
Say.
I know, well, I think it's stupid. I think it's stupid too, but you want a copyright...
Yeah.
You really want a copyright notice. That's all I have to say. So
well.
You really want a copyright notice.
Ooh, Canadian.
Okay,
that's
let me just save real quick.
English.
Canadian same as English, eh? Sorry.
I want to speak cow. Moo. Phrase. Moo. Meaning fuck off. And that's the only phrase in the cow language.
Why does that not surprise me?
Well, it's kind of like they look at you and they're just like, go away.
Go away. What did we ever do to you?
I can learn how to speak Cthulhu.
What? Is that even a language?
It's an ancient...
It doesn't...
thing.
I don't even know what that is.
Well, it's essentially their Teufel. Which is the devil in German.
Right.
I don't know what this website is, but I like it.
Favorite. You gotta- oh.
There's literally a phrase in German that means the Duke of Homosexuality.
You have to say no.
Homo fuerst. Well, that's from my Spanish. I don't speak German, so I pronounced it as if I was Spanish. It could be pronounced another way.
I know. Also, you do realize you have to figure out what that website's called now. Or just at least skip it.
YouSwear.com.
I'm saying it because, you know...
This is the best website ever. Like, literally, you can just click a language in the sidebar and you can just look at all the swears. There's also a phrase for you stupid cow.
That, well, that's really stupid because that means that cows can be smart as well.
Exactly.
I don't like this level very much. I need blue key cards for this. You can also get this on your iPhone. I don't know why you'd want to. It's not particularly fun on the iPhone.
In case everyone didn't know, the glorious, glorious day that has become whatever day it was, Lil Wayne quit music. It was a glorious day. It was the same day they landed, actually, the Mars rover, I believe.
It was secret. There's a secret room here. That's so awesome. I found a secret, everybody! Yay! Doom 2 is gonna take so many recordings. It's so long. Oh, hello. Hello, how are you doing? You're gonna be right there, aren't you? Oh, I already killed you, okay. Oh! Arr. Yeah, so we're now, technically, now we are on Mars. Don't ask me how I got here. I'm not sure if I want to know. Nope. But we are now technically on Mars. Bang. Oh. Oh, I have to go through here, don't I? Yep. It only freezes when I'm recording. I don't know why. If you do, for some random reason, you're like, oh, I know why, tell me. Oh, that was a trap! That was a trap! That was a trap! Yes! Oh. Right. Now just to find that key card. Oh. Well, speak of the devil, lols. Look, I'm Indiana Jones, I'm walking on lava!
Sam.
Yes.
When I have children, I'm going to make them watch the movie 2012, and then I survived, and tell them I survived that shit like a boss.
Oh, that's... good for you? Oh, you should see... By the way, yeah, I'm uploading the second episode right now, so... you're not gonna be able to see this for a while. Because obviously if I showed you, like, this 2 seconds after... I'm gonna save here because I'm gonna die during this, I know it. You get there. Oh! Oh god! I need to sprint through here, don't I? Lols, like I just got crushed. Da 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 da! Chainsaw! Oh, hello! Yipong! That was fun. I figured that would be a trap. I don't even need... No! Die! Oh my god! One health! One health! Oh crap! Don't hit me! Oh my god.
Okay, so Sam, what kids use rulers in school for? 5% of the time, help with math. 95% of the time, putting it on a pencil and spinning it like it was a helicopter.
I heard he knew that. Probably gonna regret saving there. Maybe not. Wait, where am I going now? There's so many. This is really weird because, like, you see how it transitions from demonic castle to futuristic sci-fi and stuff. I don't know. Oh yeah, I know. I don't. Oh, okay, so there's the door. I'm just gonna refuel here. That's an energy cell pack. That means there's probably a plasma gun somewhere. Actually. Just checking to see if there's a door there. Guess not. Right. Okay, so now I can go through here. Oh, cool, you can turn faster when you're holding on shift, too. I didn't realize that.
Okay,
why
so
do
this
I
guy
hate-
made a post.
Give me a second.
The video game Expendables.
Whoa! Oh, there's a cack demon in there.
Okay, so, but in this scene, this guy made a post, and it was the Expendables video game version, and he said it would include Solid Snake, Commander Chip, Gordon Freeman, Duke Nukem, Chris Redfield, Nathan Drake, Captain Falcon, Dante, and Marcus Fenix. Mm-hmm. And I'm thinking, first of all, Dante is not in there. Dante does not get to go in there. Switch Dante with Master Chief. Switch Chris Redfield with Leon S. Kennedy.
Keep Gordon Freeman.
And switch Gordon Freeman.
Yeah, I know.
In there. Switch.
I hope you can't hear that phone going in the background.
But
you probably can, so sorry.
No. Captain Falcon.
Oh.
First should not be in there, unfortunately, because he wears an ascot. I mean, come on. Instead of Captain Falcon, there should be Serious Sam.
These soundtracks are. I love these soundtracks. This one's a secret door. Yeah, but I'm not going through it.
Jesus Christ, I don't want to play next to me. Stop giving me like 75% off offers and free trials. I don't want it. Jesus Christ.
You mean Nexus?
It's spelled Nexweez. That's not how you spell Nexus. Sorry.
The super shotgun's better.
Besides, yeah. It's like 9 o'clock in the morning, give me a break. Can't be a grammar Nazi all the time. Oh yeah, Sam, I can use artillery computers now as well. Taught myself.
Nope.
Oh yeah, me and Sean, we do this thing called Pimp Police whenever we play, and we were playing last night. And the Pimp Police is when we get golden 32 revolvers, which are basically pea shooters. And
oh,
it takes
by the way, Owen's talking about Arma 2 Operation Arrowhead. We play that sometimes. We just can't get a recording in because our frame rate sucks. Again, I'm just saying this because of YouTube copyright notices, and they do it for the stupidest things.
I'm pretty sure YouTube's not gonna copyright Pimp Police.
No,
but anyway.
They probably wouldn't know what you're playing anyway, but still. Plasma!
We were doing Pimp Police, right? And the revolvers barely kill anything, and it was so funny because they had two scud missile cars, and so what we did was we charged in front of them and yelled into the game, "Sir, please stop. This is the Pimp Police. We need you to pull over your vehicle." And they stopped. So we tried to shoot open the windows. They just jumped out and killed Sean. So I got in there. So then I went to go get in the car, and then I got killed. And eventually Sean killed one of the drivers, took the scud, and started crashing the other one into trees. with the one scud. Basically just being like, lol. And it was just hilarious.
Mm-hmm. We need to get-
And, we were doing attack location, and they literally- The gun is so bad that in attack location, they made it so that you can't, there's only one enemy, and he had a ghillie suit and a sniper, and we couldn't find him, and I kept walking over him, and then suddenly a bullet just goes straight through my head, and, Sean gets, and then Sean's like, oops, there he is.
I wish you could, I wish you could, like, I wish we could get the ghillie suit ones, because that's amazing.
I know, I don't know how you, the ghillie
suit. I hate this level. I hate this level so much.
Use the options.
I'm gonna save first, but I hate this level so much, and I feel like I'm gonna freeze here. I don't even, you know, it's really, it's sad, I feel like recording anymore right now. But what I can do, which is actually pretty smart, I don't feel like recording the end because my game just froze, but I'm probably going to do it tomorrow, and what I'm going to do is, well, since I just saved the game there, I can go back into the game and load it back up, and it'll be like nothing ever happened, but I really don't feel like recording anymore today. So, see you tomorrow, or for you, in about 5 or so seconds. Hi everyone. We're making
Mexico.
Mexico again. Okay, my frame rate's up again. Now, we're recording this video right after we finish Where Am I recording, which is a game. Basically the sequel of Slender. I'm ranting. I need to start playing. Okay. So recording right after the Where Am I video.
Our rants of the last episode, we continue on to this episode.
Oh. Okay. Please load. This game is so glitchy when I. Oh, that's why I quit last time, because I hate this level. Also, by the way, it's been a week since the first couple. Since I'm signing on again, it's been like a couple of weeks just because I was busy. Sorry. So, no, it wasn't 2 days.
That's a lie. It's only been
Owen, am I allowed to, like, slightly advertise my videos during yours?
Sure.
Yeah, I don't care, dude. Half the video on the Where Am I has a giant annotation linking to your channel, because we're just ranting. So.
Just saying, I'm going to have a new video on my channel pretty soon.
I was playing this on my iPhone. You can get it there
right
too. It's like.
So, if you click the annotation at the end of the video, and you can check out my new video. So.
Also, new rule. All of us. New rule. One at a time talking. Okay. One at a time. Sam, that means you. If there's a conversation, you do not interrupt.
Nope. Don't you freeze.
Four times. Freeze.
Really? Oh. Wait. My frame rate's fine, it's just the game is just being like herpty derp. Like, it's never like this.
No, sure. Yeah, that's what it is. The game.
Oh my god.
It's always the game's fault.
I love how annoyed he gets. I feel sad.
Hey, Owen, are you gonna be
wow,
able to,
it's been.
To,
my God, Owen, we are ranting so much. It's been 2 minutes and I've barely done anything.
Yeah, unfortunately, even though I am proud of this laptop, I cannot handle Daisy and Fraps at the same time.
Daisy is
well,
too glitchy anyway.
Record a video. Owen, maybe I'll record a video myself.
Oh, that'd be cool. You know, if you record it, just put it on your channel, just put a notification.
Yeah,
sure. Boom, 3 in a row. Anyway. Hello.
I mean, you can do whatever you want, but...
I think
you want the views on your channel.
Oh, that's... You brought some friends. What gun is this?
Oh, the dreaded 99%. The dreaded 99% in the loading thing that always takes.
And then awesome.
The worst is the one where it's like, yo, dude, it's at 100%. Can I do anything with it? No, it's not done yet.
How is it possible we've been ranting for 3 minutes and I haven't done anything? I'm playing this... Stop dodging my bullets. This isn't the Matrix.
You don't understand, Sam. It's me.
Alright, guys, hold up. I will be back after I finish recording my video. So, I will see you guys in a minute.
No, you won't. Oh.
It's exception.
Okay, I'm saving here because these things can kill you.
A video and a video.
Very easily.
Save. Yes, my dad plays this as well.
Alright, be back.
Good to know.
Oh! Yep, that's the enemy. Okay. That's why I saved. Well, should probably load that save. Okay. My guy is the dumbest expression. Should be an award for that. God, is it? We'll be here a while.
I like how I didn't even do anything in there. I decided to kind of get worried about the face, like kind of flip my shit in it. There's like nothing with it though. It's
My guy is getting really unlucky.
No, you are getting really unlucky.
Oh yeah, there it is. Stray for the win. God, that sounded so stupid. Like, my guy is just like, yeah, let's do this when I pick up Stimpak. My phone just turned off. That's what I'm... Give me a second. Oh, that's the wrong passcode. Okay. I'm using my phone as a stopwatch so I know when to record it so this isn't an hour. Because I will be playing... I will end up playing this for an hour, and if I do, I'll just cut the recording in half. But I'll try.
No, you won't. Once you're done with this video, you're done with that game. You lie.
I'm not gonna get that. What is with these gargoyle faces? Anyway.
No, but there was a kind of a sequel to Slender as well, called like Santorum or something. It was called like Rick Santorum, something like that. Bad political joke.
When he means bad, he does mean bad.
One of the tags in this video game industry.
Oh dear lord, that's a lot of firepower going there. Well then.
You know what I never understood is why don't people allow views on mobile devices? Like, it just kind of seems like, to me, it would just be smarter to allow that than to just be like, nope, only Jigma Jews. Only my Jiggly Jew bags.
Oh cool, Gatling gun.
Offended anyone. I honestly did not mean to offend anybody by saying that. I'm sorry. Mm-hmm.
Right. We'll go with that, Owen. Yeah, we'll go with that.
AKA, Sam has no idea what I just said and is
trying
to recover for the fact that he has
no
idea what I just said.
I take offense.
Oh, yes.
I take offense from that. Oh, dear lord, it was a trap!
Ah, yes. Sam is a very Jewish German man.
I am. Both.
Are you actually Jewish?
Half.
How are you half Jewish, Sam? It's a religion, not a race.
I like how that I shrug my shoulders thinking you can see me.
I'm having a bad typing day. I used to do the same thing when I would make faces at Sean through my computer because I'm a very lonely person. You know what I want? I want to see a game. game captured. Can you imagine how cool that would be?
You mean that? You mean for like the? You mean for that Xbox? You mean for the Xbox?
Yeah, for that Xbox. That Xbox. That Xbox I own.
Oh! You brought. Okay, you have some friends.
For free!
Well then.
Shit your pants. For free! Atomic Gamer, Rapid Share, Shred. There's so many.
Why are there so many bullet holes in the wall? It was like a dude who's just spinning around here with a machine gun. This is a trap.
I don't know. You ever. You seen that zombie mod we play? Why did people shoot their cars with machine guns?
I knew it! I knew that was a trap as well. I'm just like, I look at it, I'm like, there's supplies in here, this is a trap. I just walk in there for 5 feet and I back out and the door closes on me and I'm like...
Atomic Gamer, I don't...
Well, that's lava. What?
Why can't they just have like, I want Mega Upload back, I don't...
I'm like, is there a way through there or am I just... doomed? Lols.
I'm ranting about. You're just playing the game, and I'm ranting about stuff that isn't even like relevant to the past 2 months, past like 5 months actually, most of the year. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Oh.
Don't listen to anything I say.
Okay. Here are some.
What did he will? But don't. Enough. You know.
Oh, Cacodemon. You Gatling gun. I'm gonna save again here. Because... oh, we're running out of recording time. This is gonna be our last episode. Not... I mean... never mind. Last level.
He means for you. I'm in the bushes.
What? I didn't hear a word of that. Oh. Wait, that opened something? Okay, oh, this.
Vagina.
Ah! That's messed up. That dude's happy. See that dude right there? He's happy. I don't get that. He's in hell. He's not supposed to be happy.
No, he's not. Subliminal messages. Philip DeFranco for president. Mexico.
No! No! Ah! And that's game.
Taking an unnecessarily large map. That is not game.
I'm gonna save here in case this fails horribly. Okay. Just watch it fail horribly. Okay. For some command center. Oh, this was part of Doom 2, I didn't realize that, okay. Oh, yes, yet another level I despise, okay. Well, you're gonna have to wait till next episode for that. Adios, amigos!